What's going on, guys? Tyson Anderson, Mr. Hammer Down. That's him, Sissy. Out here doing a little soloing with old Anderson's Briar Country Jackie, Miss Sissy. That's him. Got down about 29 degrees here last night. And so we know he's not sitting too tight. He doesn't want to be too tight. The sun's out. He wants to be a little loose out here, right? So we're out here, as usual, trying to make a dog. Got some high hopes for this female right here. Find him. That's him. That's him, mama. Find him. So we shall see. Got to get him out here, guys. Some guy said, man, you're doing some very crazy stuff, man. I don't understand your logic. What are you doing? You got five dogs. You got three dogs. You got two dogs. Now you got one dog. You got puppies one day. What are you doing, dude? Find him. You'll see. Just stay tuned, guys. That's all I need y'all to do. I don't need you to understand it. I just need you to stay tuned. Find him. That's him. That's him. No gun. We're hitting right here in the back end of the residential area that you guys have seen before time and time again. That's him, Sissy. That's him, mama. Just a training ground, man. You know, that's why I use this place for. It's about probably 100 acres, 180 to 200 acres, I would say. You know, give or take if I'm just guessing. But great little place. I've got full rights to and permission to come over here. And I'm appreciative of full permission. So therefore, I've got the rights. I'm appreciative. So nobody's deer hunting this place because you can't deer hunt or disclose a high power rifle within this type of, you know, area. Your houses is just right there. But on back here and whatnot, right? If you keep going back and all the right here, that's all wooded area, you know. Still not far out enough to hunt a deer, but definitely good enough to put one or two dogs in here. And that's about all I do. I'll solo, I'll brace over here, something like that, to get puppies going. This is my starting pen without, you know, the barriers of a fence, right? Find him. Trying to see what angle I want to go in here at to get where she's at. Y'all know I like to see what's going on. That's another thing, guys. I want to say this, and this is not a throw off or a put down on anyone. Nothing against people that believe in that. That believe in the fact that you can slap the garment on the dog, take off, and walk paths. I mean, I'm going to tell you, you just can't do it. Now, with people that, as me and Mr. Wingate were talking, as far as putting the time in, you know, 66 years, hey, he's put the time in. He can do what he wants. But when you get to talking about young guys, you're 18, 19, and you're 20, 30, 40. I mean, hey, listen, unless you got some kind of crazy deficiency, you know, that disables you from doing that, that's one thing, too. But if you got the activity of your limbs and you want to be a person that has dogs, listen, man, you got to get in here and figure out what those dogs are doing. See what they're doing. See how they jump a rabbit. See how they get a check. See how they got the front. Find him. That's him, Sissy. Pick him up. Find him. Him. Find him. That's him. Find him. And so, you know, you got to see all that, man. You know, you got to see all that, woman. Hey, if you don't, I don't know what you're looking at. I don't know what you're feeding. You probably don't either. That's, again, not a throw off. I'm just being honest. You guys know this channel is going to be very honest. If it comes to a dog, I'm going to tell you everything there is to know about that dog. If it's in my care and possession, I can tell you. I should be able to tell you what's going on with that dog. If I can't, something's wrong with my evaluation. Find him, mama. Hey here, hey here, hey here. Come on here. Hey here, hey here, hey here. I want to hunt this way. Let's go up here. Hey here, hey here, hey here. Go back here where the sun's at. Yeah. That dog should do what you want it to do. Hey here, check here, check good, check good, check here. Good girl, mama. I think he's sitting high, mama. Yeah, I think he's sitting high, girl. Hey, 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 hey. Check here, check here. Check, sissy, here. Here, check here. Check here. Check here. Check here. Good girl. We're gonna work over here. Come on here. You tell the dog where to go. Dog doesn't tell you where to go. You know, I'll let her lead out and see what's going on, but I like to work an area just like I'm rabbit hunting it. I don't cast and just let the dog do what the heck he wants to do. You're gonna follow me. Work according to me. Now, if I'm in an area and I feel like the dog, hey, look, go ahead and just do your thing, because I don't know how this rabbit's sitting. I have no idea. I don't know this area. It's a big area. Rabbit can be anywhere. Hey, look, I'm gonna let the dog work. You know? Yeah, I'm gonna let the dog work. I'm gonna back us up and go all the way back up here. I feel like we probably overstepped rabbits, you know? I let her walk down and do all what she wanted to do for all that time. Now, you know, we haven't worked this area. I don't like to zigzag it. Hey, here. Check here. So, I go right back up. Not to the point of loss, but to the point of beginning. And rework that dog. If a rabbit hunting a place, hunters back in the old days, that's where we started up in here. Back in the old days. Hey, here. Hey, here. Hey, here. What would they do? They would comb an area. Why? Hey, here. Hey, here. Hey, here. Hey, here. Hey, here. Sissy, hey, check here, check here. Did you check good the last time? Hey, Sissy, let's go right here. Hey, right here, right here, right here. Hey, go in here, hey, go in here. Come on here. In here, in here, in here. In here. Hey, go in here. Come on here. Let's go, mama. Good girl. Check, 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 check. Check, 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 check. Check good. Check, 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 check. Check, 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 check. Check it, check it, check it, check, 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 check. Check it here, mama. Check it here, right here, right here. Right here, right here. Check it here, mama. Check it here. Get here, right here, right here. Hey, go in here. Hey, go in here. Right here, right here, right here. Hey, check, 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 check. Hey, check, 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 check. Yeah, get down up in there. Good girl. Good girl, mama. Oh, I don't want to fall on the side of the hill. Check it good. Check good, check good, check good. Check good, check good, check good. Checking that, mama. Checking that, sissy. That's him. That's him, mama. Check good. 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 Check, 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 check right there. Check, 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 check in there. Get in there, get in there, get in there. Get in there, get in there, get in there. Get in there, get in there, get in there. She's going to go down the side and go up in there. See. She just disappeared on the side of there. I'll take it. Check good. Check good. Find him. Find him. Find him there, sissy. Come grab it at. Find him in there. Find him there, sissy. Find him. He in there. Check good, check good, check good, check good. Check good, check good, check good, check good. Where you at, sissy? Real methodical dog. I like to slow her down and put her in her element sometime. Let her comb. Find him. She'll go all the way slow to slow, 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 checking. And then she'll go all the way down the bird dog style. I mean, all the way up the bird dog style to check. I like that. You know, hunting the marsh rabbits was good for her. That took her out of her element a little bit, you know. It did, and I like that. I like that. When you're trying to develop a dog, you have to broaden that dog's horizon and palate. You have to enlarge that dog's palate in that field department. And the main way that you're going to do that is putting that dog in different terrains, different settings, different conditions, under different types of pressure. Dogs that are starter deer. We had a dog, a young male of his, started deer, okay? Started a deer or started something. We don't know if it was a deer. Started something, and let's see if these dogs will take whatever that dog is running, because nobody else is barking. Let's see. And so none of the other dogs did. See, that's what you're looking for. Some guys say, man, I wouldn't run with a guy whose dogs take a deer. Listen, do it. If you say your dogs are broke, if you know what you're talking about, at least if you like to think you do, guess what? Do it. You know, that's what it's going to take. Hey here. I just wanted her to be versatile. That's it. Hey here. I know we're going to jump that rabbit at. It's either going to be right up in here on this edge. I want her to look through it all, you know, and check it all. About 40-something degrees out here right now. And I mean the early parts of the 40s. But yeah, that's the only way you're gonna put it on a dog. I mean, you gotta be able to dial them in that way. So y'all stay tuned, man. We're gonna work this female. We'll get down here and really, really work her. And yeah, yes sir, yes ma'am. And y'all stay tuned, guys. And I'll be right back. Where are you at? Feed him up, Susie. Feed him up, Susie. Gotta walk him out to hit them woods, huh? Okay, we'll take it. Find him. I'm gonna wrap it up. She said, I'm trying to find him, Daddy. Find him. That's him. Pick him up. All I like about that little dog, she take her time. That's him. I knew it. She hit them woods, she gonna go ahead and get on them. Yeah, tell him to get on them, Foster Beagles. Find him. Find him. That's him. Get in there. That's him. Girl, mama, that's him. Head good. Head good, mama. Head good. Head good, sissy. Head good, mama. Head good. Head good. Head good. They're good. That's him, mama. They're good. They're good, mama. Find it. Wrap it up. I'm gonna wrap it up. Where you at? Find him. Find him. I want y'all to see how those rabbits poop right there in the water, guys. Can't make this stuff up, man. Right in the water. They here. Right here, this water, what you gonna jump in that? I think you're gonna jump in that. You just waiting for him to roll off. Him. Get up out of there, sissy. He in there. We'll wrap it up out of there. He's trying to sit and fly, sissy. Where he at?
What's going on, guys? Tyson Anderson. Mr. Hammer Down. Listen, guys. What is the importance of soloing? The benefits of soloing is you're going to get a couple things, a variety of things, right? You're going to get control. You're going to get patience. You're going to get that own portion of that individuality that dogs have, that dog having the mindset to get the job done on its own. Confidence in knowing that it doesn't need anybody else. If there's 10 dogs on the ground, I'll hunt my own rabbit. I'll look for my own rabbit. I don't have to depend on anybody else to get the job done because I can do it. That's what it's about. This right here is old Anderson's Briar Country Jackie. She's a nice young bitch. You know, as you guys have seen her, she's a young bitch out of Field Champion Birthday Pretty Boy 2. And I'm sorry. And I believe that it takes soloing to develop a dog. Now, why do I say that? I'll tell you why. Because in my years of dealing with dogs, I've seen it does take that. Good girl. Keep your head up, mama. It does take that, right? And so I've got to solo this female because she deserves it. She deserves it. Kennel, good girl. She deserves it. And like I said, it's going to serve rather beneficial. Now, I can sit here and tell you all day that every time you solo, it's going to be the best race you ever had in your life. And you're never going to have a bad day. A dog's always going to slam a rabbit. Keep it going. Check free. Not going to happen. But the benefits to soloing, it's one that stays. It's one that lingers. It's one that sets in the core of that dog. It's like a good seasoning, good dry rub. When you solo a dog, you tend to polish out and polish off the smooth edges of that dog. I never shall forget the times that my grandfather and various others would always say, that dog needs to be soloed, son. That dog needs to be soloed, jive time. That dog needs to be soloed, squirt. I couldn't fathom it, couldn't wrap my head around it. But as the time went on, and it will, you'll realize that no matter how good your dog is, the dog could always stand to be better. What's going to make it better is soloing. It can be boring, but the benefits to soloing are sure. They're true. They're certain. It is very beneficial to have a dog inside the grasp and clutches of soloing. So you have a dog that won't grab the check and go on with it. Oh, it's not in the bloodline. Soloing. Oh, this dog just can't keep a rabbit between his legs, man, in a pack of dogs. That's the problem. You might have packed the dog too much. Now the dog has become interdependent and dependent on that pack of dogs. It's dependent upon them. It can't do anything without them. It's interdependent because it thinks in its mind that those dogs need it just as much as it needs them. It doesn't. A good dog, an exceptional dog, needs no one. A solid dog needs no one. You should be able to go to your kennel. If you say a dog is broke, you should turn that dog loose or be able to. It'll go and hunt. jump, track, whatever, that rabbit out of its bed or natural habitat. And ought to be able to sing that song. Right back to the gun. If you miss, ought to be able to keep on circling that rabbit. If it can't do that, you need to solo. Because a dog is only as good as its weakest link. There are weak links in all dogs. Doesn't matter how good they are, international field champions, national champions, state, this, that, doesn't matter. They all could use something. And you are the responsible one, hopefully. You are the pioneer. You are the one responsible for that dog's development if it's in your kennel, if it doesn't even belong to you. If it's on your grounds, you are responsible. If it's not your dog and it's on your grounds, you still have right because it's your grounds to say, hey, man, I think, .. That dog has to be developed. And if it's going to be developed, any good developer, any good trainer, any good coach will tell you, dog must be solo. Got to be solo. I never shall forget when I made the transition with Anderson's Black Bart. I was soloing him, and I started running with other dogs, and I realized, man, this dog's an ace. He can really get the job done. I wonder why. I went back to my chart, and I looked at how many times I soloed the dog. 75 to 85% or a little bit more of his life had nothing been nothing but soloing. He didn't know anything else. He had some bracing, but he didn't know anything else. The benefits to that is true and is sure. Stick with it. And I'm telling you, at the end of the day, doesn't matter how soggy it gets. Doesn't matter how, you know, oh, I don't want to do it. Listen, stick with it. It's benefits. Some people don't like V8 juice, the original. Not all this berries and kiwi and lime and all. They don't like the original tomato juice. But guess what? There are benefits to V8. It is. Might be disgusting to some. Might be disheartening to others. Oh, the consistency. I can't. Might be like that. But there are benefits. Eating healthy is going to cost you a little more than going to McDonald's. It's true. Might save you a couple heart attacks and strokes, though. Might not be as fast. Prepare that meal and chop it up yourself. Take time, you know. But there's benefits. Guys, get out as much as you can in the off season and the hunting season. Doesn't matter what time. There is no right or wrong time to solo a dog. I'm right here in the middle of hunting season. Not even the middle, still the foreskin of it, in the preliminary heading of it. And I'm soloing Sissy. People say, what's wrong with you? Well, I'm soloing others too, but that's who I'm showing you. Why is that? Because there's something about soloing that I know is going to serve her well. She needs it. I want to see it out of her and gauge each dimension, gauge each level, each tier, each level of success, each level of deployment. Each level of regress, if there is any. If there is any, right? I want to see it. Solo will do it. Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Stick with it. Solo those dogs in season and out of season. And I promise you, you'll have a better dog. Until next time, Tyson Anderson, Mr. Hammer Down. We'll see you. When we see you. I need a good time. Yeah, I've been working all week and I'm tired. I don't want to sleep and I want to have fun. It's time for a good time. I cash my check, clean my truck, put on my hat, forgot about work. Sun going down, head across town, pick up my baby and turn it around. Good time. Oh, I need a good time. I've been working all week and I'm tired. I don't want to sleep and I want to have fun. Time for a